Jesus, he scared me. I didn't expect you to get home so soon. But now that you're home, what's up? Do you want to eat something? I could draw you up a bath if you want to freshen up. You okay? You seem a bit off today. Did something happen? Hey, no, look at me. Is everything okay? Uh-huh. Well, whether you lie to me or not, it's written all over your face. You do know that I'm always here if you need someone to talk to, right? Hey, come on. Never think of yourself as a bother. Whatever I'm doing right now can wait. What's important now is you. So come on, lay it on me. What? But you just want to rest. I... Okay. I won't press any further. You go and get some rest, okay? But I'll join you in a few minutes, alright? Rest well. I love you. Are bad. I don't really know why I asked, to be honest. You don't have to say sorry, silly. Please, if you don't feel like talking right now, I can respect that. It must have been a long day, huh? If it's okay. I wanted to say a couple things before you go to sleep. You want to know what I've noticed? You always keep to yourself. I really wish you'd rely on me more. But I guess that's not everyone's style. I know you're doing your best to keep me from worrying, but I can't help it, you know? I care about you. A lot of people do. But even knowing that, I guess everyone gets like this every now and then, right? So I don't blame you. I don't really say this often. Or, well, I doubt anyone really hears this often, but I'm proud of you, you know? And of all that you've done. Not that it's supposed to make you feel any better. But I really am proud of you. I may not understand what you're going through or feeling right now. I guess the harsh truth is no one really does. No matter how much someone tries. empathize to empathize. We can never really come close to understanding someone until we're in their shoes. That's why we always get those half-assed comments. So my words are just words to you right now. No amount of "it'll get better, hang in there, don't be sad" will really change how you feel. I'm sorry. Maybe I'm going about this in a really pessimistic way. But just know that I do care. More than you know. Is a crummy place after all. And I don't blame you for closing yourself off. Sometimes everything can just be a bit much. You're not given a guidebook on how to deal with things. Not even school prepares us for things like that. You handled it the best you could. And that's enough. And we always say to ourselves that we could have handled it better, but we're only human. We can only do so much. So don't be so rough on yourself. I can understand that you just need time to be in your own little world away from it all. I just kind of hope that I can be a part of it. We don't have to talk. I just want to, you know, be there for you. And I know that may sound a bit clingy, but I really do enjoy your company. I can get a bit lonely without you. I want you to know at the end of the day, you still have a place to come back to. And I'll be there waiting. Always waiting for when you're ready. Because I know you do the same for me. Hey. Long time no see. I mean, I can join you. Before you answer, I know it can be a little chatty, but I can always shut up. Sound good? Do we have a deal? Great. It's okay. I'm not mad. After all, I love you so much. What you doing all the way over there? Come closer. I wanna hold you. If you're okay with that. No. Done enough for the day. You've done as much as you could. Your job now is to rest. And by law, I'm required to tell you that if you even think about getting up, I'll tackle you and drag you back into the bed with me. You've been warned. Let me spoil you rotten tonight. What's up? So much. You deserve to let it out. I'm proud of you for making it this far. I'm proud of you for still being here. I know how harsh the world can be, but everything will be okay. I know. Well, there'll be days where just outright sucks. And of course, there'll be days you'll never truly forget. You just kinda need both, you know? If you have one without the other, you begin to lose appreciation for what you have. I know you're gonna get back on your own 2 feet and keep moving forward. But seeing you like this, clinging on to me, a little while longer. Sometimes I feel like it's the end of the world. But then I remember I still have you at the end of the day. Very funny. I know I'm cheesy, but what I'm trying to say is don't be afraid to rely on others. If you're always here to save me, then who's going to save you? Exactly. So please, promise me. If you're at the end of your rope, give yourself a break. Ask for help. Make your promise. Well, aren't you obedient? Alright. I'll stop teasing. You should get some rest. I love you.